afternoon. Have you ever been curious about how much time does a person spend driving in their lifetime? Well, the answer is 5.5 years. Given an average lifespan of 77 years, an average person is driving for 7% of their life. What is more astonishing is that the odds of dying in a plane crash are around 1 in 11 million, but the odds of dying in a car accident are around 1 in 5,000. So, we are all much more likely to die getting to the airport than we are flying the plane. So let me ask, who drove to school today? Well, if you did, there's no time to worry yet. There is a 99% chance that you'll make it home safely tonight. But if car accidents did happen, then the chances of us surviving are very much dependent on the types of collisions involved. Side impact crashes particularly account for a high percentage of fatal crashes. Well, this is because unlike frontal and rear aerial vehicle, there's a limited space for vehicle side structure to deform before hitting the near side passengers. For my PhD, I'm looking for a way to strengthen the vehicle side door with protective structure, such as a side impact beam. A side impact beam is a longitudinal bar mounted on the inner door panels and fixed to the door supports. But the hollow structural sections of existing side impact beam often has limited power to resist severe and perpendicular impact into the middle of the door. So what does this have anything to do with nature? Well, recent research shows that cellular structures are mechanically efficient. The material porosity may serve a variety of functions, including provision for high stiffness and crash energy absorption. So, I'm going to take a page from nature. Materials with such cellular structures are widespread in nature, such as wood, cork, plant stems, and even leaves. For example, the honeycomb-like microstructure of wood and cork and the polyhedral cell structure found in plant stems give a high performance index for resisting bending and buckling, while the sandwich structure of iris and cattle leaves with two stiff and strong faces separated by a lightweight foam core could provide structural rigidity and strength. Emulating such cellular structures by means of metals or composites is believed to be able to improve the mechanical response of traditional materials. So the next step of my research is to investigate and compare different cellular structures, mainly looking at how the perforation arrangement, pattern, size affect the structural response of simple metal beam. But this is not the end of my research. The ultimate aim of my research is to apply similar cellular structures to side impact beam to improve the crashworthiness of vehicle side door, and more importantly, increase your chance of getting home safely tonight. Thank you.